Hi guys, it's Alex Nader here, and we are playing Half Dead. Now it's a new person, the Great Martian Empire. And he's running around, dude. He's a female. He's a female.
What?
Man? Yeah.
What?
You're a female. I think it's Rosie, you know, the red haired girl. And I'm an old man.
Well.
I'm old man. I'm the doctor. I'm the doctor. You're
the door.
I forget.
Yes.
Run.
Stand there.
Run. This is hard mode 10 on 10. I doubt we're going to live very long.
Alright. Your turn to pick next room.
This one's yellow. They're all yellow. It's green. Oh, that's a flamethrower!
Walk right into the flamethrower.
How did you survive?
I walked in here.
Did I get both of my...
It's just a little hazardous. It's not that bad.
We need to get out of here. Oh, this room's dangerous.
Toss something in. I'm not using my...
Damn it!
Good thing you're the guinea pig.
I know. Now your turn to throw something in. So we all take turns losing shoes.
Screw.
No! No! Yay! Yay! I got second at least.
I win.
Restart. I vote restart. Dang it, you won. That's the hardest game mode, and we got so lucky. Wow.
Yeah.
Well, now you're we're the same person now. That's who I am.
We are.
Yeah.
We're both the old man up there.
They're all pink. I've never seen pink before. It's not good.
I mean, don't stand by any door. Okay, we're good.
For Nadia. Okay,
okay.
Oh, it's safe.
Okay, yeah, that room's clear.
Good.
That room's clear. Open the door.
Yeah. Let's just keep going straight. That's a really bad idea, but let's do it. That's a flamethrower. No, that's a laser.
No, that's a heat ray.
They look that's about right. The same. You want to keep going straight, or want to see if that room's safe?
Might as well. I mean, it will be. We've already tried to step. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, we're good. No, we are not.
It was a double trap.
After those go off, we should be okay.
That was a big explosion.
Bye, Fred.
I'm still alive. Don't worry. Actually, you should. I think it's safe.
Okay, thanks, Skinny. Remember not to walk in the center. Go on side.
This is red.
There's no laser here.
That does not feel safe. It's red. Imagine, I mean, it's really bad.
It's clear.
What?
It's clear.
Damn it. How do I always think bad things are bad and then they're not? I've got both my shoes. I feel confident.
Think this one's bad. Think this one is very, very bad. Like the worst thing ever. Might be the green button. Okay, no, it's a... What is that? Oh.
So now we just wait a few seconds and he'll despawn and I can get my shoe back.
Uh-huh. Unless I do that.
Got my shoe.
You didn't get cut to pieces. Oh, he's coming in.
I think there was landmines in there. I say we go this way.
But This face is good, I mean. Yeah, he's gone. Wait, what? Huh? Ladies first.
That one's dangerous. Oh, yeah. It looks like.
Age before epicness.
I hate you. I just threw my shoe in. Keep my memory alive.
What memory?
Kick my shoes. Come back here and take my.
Toss them to me, buddy.
That's right. Dead.
He's been gassed.
Well, I see my shoes in there. Now we watch Keegan beat this. The ugly old man beat it. Which I am too. Oh, there's that guy.
Hey, look, it's Alex.
I was reincarnated into an idiot.
Oh. I mean, I was gonna say this was an improvement, but...
I guess it is.
Oh crap! No, no. Keegan can walk out of the room at any time.
I didn't get what that was.
What was that supposed to do? Neither do I. Maybe it turns me into that humming little chicken.
You only have one shoe, crap. Oh, you got another shoe! Yeah. Keegan might actually win this. But kill him! Room.
It's clear.
Yay, Keegan lives. No. Do 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 do. He's running in.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I thought that was the winning thing, but no, those are just lasers. You can actually survive those if you just walk around.
Yeah.
Where is your shoe?
Right there.
Uh-oh. You're gonna have to open that door. Follow. Run. Open the door. Do it. Run into the light. It'll give you powers. Oh, that was luck. One shoe down. Flamethrower! Oh, or laser. Heat ray.
I know this way, babe. I have no shoes. I'm barefoot.
You should probably loop around and go get your shoe, otherwise you're going to be going blind in all the rooms. That only works 50% of the time. When those blue lasers.
I know, but it still works. I mean, I'd rather a 50-50 than a 0% chance of my survival.
Yeah. Well, that's safe now. You're lucky. So that one's where your shoe is, right?
Yep. At least the. What? Oh, yeah.
Run! Just run in, get it.
Not until the room is confirmed safe.
I don't think it will be confirmed safe. There's a flamethrower sitting on the wall. Another
just
Tesla.
Smart.
Flamethrower, I mean. They
no,
look the same.
Flame, really? Because I think flames and electricity look a lot different.
But the machine that emits them.
No, that one's gray. This one's black.
Sorry, my name's stupid.
No, you demonic thing from.
He got burnt alive.
He's dead.
He's back.
He's in here now. Hello, buddy. How you doing? You should definitely go in that door I just opened. You should be my test dummy, please.
Yeah, there's a guy in there with your other shoe.
George, I don't care what happens. Oh, it's safe. Okay. I have a boot.
Yeah, you just need to find a way to kill that guy so you get another boot.
He has no shoes, Alex.
But even if you get him...
He likes laughing, though.
I can't even hear what he's saying.
He's humming.
You No! Restart. I am going to win. To win.
Never. I've got two in a row. I mean, I'm on a roll.
You can try to determine the safety room by going to color. Blue. Oh, didn't get to read it all. That would have been useful. This door. Phil, I'm feeling lucky. Now you're now you're just another girl. Wow. Brown haired girl.
Wow, what's that?
I think that room's safe. You should definitely run in there.
Yeah, it's safe. I'll run in there. Just search in a circular pattern, finding everything.
That was actually not a good idea because we just declared it safe. It's
gonna
run out.
Rooms in a row.
It's pretty lucky. I wouldn't go that way for you. Straight is the way to go. Actually, this might be safe. This is hard difficulty. What is wrong? Whoa!
We know the way to the win button.
Why are you going?
I'm gonna search in a grid so I can find everything. Make sure every book.
Screw that, my shoe. Burn. What is gonna happen to it?
Oh, I wanna see what happens to it. Oh, we don't get a lock.
Open the door.
There you go.
You can open it.
Yeah. Oh, lava.
How are you inside the door?
Is he can stand here? No. Oh, crap!
So are you shooting? I only have one left.
Boom. Oi, oi, no. No, I'm not dead yet.
It's safe. I can't take my shoes. I can't, actually I can, but I don't. That would be mean. I just need to hit F.
I think
to pick him up is it. You still have two shoes. You sacrifice them.
You're right. To the fact that it has not been declared, I declare this room unsafe for human possibility. Hostility? I don't know. I can't stay in there. I walked out at the right time. Oof. Hey, buddy. Aw, oh, you guys stole my shoes. Screw you. Age of poor epicness.
I'm just gonna go in this room. That sounds like a better idea.
Age of poor epicness.
Screw my shoe! Yay! Sacrifice my shoe.
Pick it up, hurry.
It's a metal grid.
You could have picked it up.
I can't go through metal grids.
Or I laser grid. It was sitting right in front of the laser. It wasn't behind the laser, it was in front of it.
Well.
At least on my scale.
Now you're the only one that can sacrifice your shoe.
Sacrificing a shoe.
You sacrifice yourself, that's great.
Yeah. My shoes are too important.
I have a bad feeling about that room. But it's probably safe because I never am right.
Well, I think this time you were.
Go get your shoe, hurry!
The door closed.
Yeah, open it. And it's gone.
And the shoe's gone.
Well. Run out! Sucker!
Yes!
A shoe! Who got it? Dang it, yeah. The wolf's running at the kamikaze. It's completely normal.
Wah. Oh, whoops, sorry, bud. Wah. Wah. Don't worry, it's safe. Maybe.
I don't, it's not declared yet.
I ran straight through it. I mean, the one after this is not safe. Nor is this one. They're both the same trap.
What are they?
This one spins up. I trust this one. I trust the farther one. I trust the farther one. Oh, so much more. Okay, I'm glad I left. I would have died if I stayed in that room.
So now we got separated.
No, I can get back to you. Not with that guy.
I'm completely surrounded in bad traps.
Blown up. Hey, look, it's a skull. He's dead. He didn't drop a boot, though. He was wearing...
Why can't they go back to the safe room?
Okay, I'm headed to you, Alex.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm working on my way to you.
I can't open any of my doors. Okay, should we go in that way?
Yeah, we can. Just make sure to avoid this man. Yes, I killed the guy with the chainsaws over there. Ah.
I almost stepped in front of the door. I think you're safe.
Ah,
yep.
You're good.
Don't leave me.
You get a suicide run the next room.
You have a shoe. I ain't doing that.
Here, I'm throwing something in there. I'm throwing the shoe in there, then you're suicide running through.
Right.
Alright, run, go. Man, you better suicide. Don't steal my shoe.
I'm wrong, you can't steal each other's shoe.
Told ya. Unless I die, then you
can. That one looks threatening. Usually when I say it's threatening, it's not threatening.
Right, you're right. It's safe. It's perfectly safe. Age before I.
So we're hitting the wall. That sounds like a big place to go. No, it's probably dangerous. Yep, safe.
Oh, hey, it's safe. I got my shoe. Yeah, I got my shoe. You're kidding me, right?
I think that one's safe.
Alright. But science begs to differ.
Why? Everything I say is safe, it's not. Everything I say is bad, it's not. I'm just kidding. Was that landmines? No, that was acid.
Nope, it's acid.
So.
We can step around the acid. We're good. Oh yeah. Just don't step in the front. That one's not safe. Repeat. Something fell. Let's get. Bummer.
It took your shoe with it.
My shoe.
Actually, it's the dead guy's shoe. Man. You lost all yours.
Whoa! I can see something pink. Oh, that's my face. Is that my hair? You first. Age of four epicness.
No! Well, I go in a big boom. Big boom! This is the only way I always wanted to die.
This is what I would say if it was.
Well, I have giblets and a skull. Go look at my beautifulness. Now you need to die. We need to get around where someone doesn't win.
I'm gonna survive. I still made it longer.
Let's do one survivor.
One survivor.
Go to lobby and just do one survivor.
Yeah. Oh, but I hit restart. What did you go on?
Lobby. I don't know what it's gonna do. Oh, restart. Charge.
Okay, I'll do that next round.
Nah. Huh. I heard something fall. There goes my shoe. First door. Now
first
you're
door.
You're the
I think I'll take this one. Okay, no, I think I'll take this one. Okay, this
thank
is
you. It's always satisfying. Do a job.
Well,
what is this one?
Now.
Oh, this one.
Oh.
That one's sad because you just have to embrace it.
Give me his shoe.
There's all these doors like over here are safe. So this one's not gonna be safe, I'm guessing.
Hey Alex, how you doing? Close the door.
That guy's green. I thought it was safe, I was about to go in, and I just hear scream.
You should have just done a laugh like I did. Nothing bad about doing a laugh.
Well, it looks like we're gonna have to go through this one.
Be my guest!
No, I'm going in this room.
And the bombs already went off. Okay. That one we can't enter because it's a giant laser Tesla thing that shocks the whole room.
What is this one? My turn! My turn. It's safe.
It's safe.
Because we're pretty bad. None of us have shoes and we're just...
Well, we're doing pretty good, I mean, for the situation.
Nope!
So, what happened?
No, nope, in the damn door.
Door.
I ain't going in there. Look. Oh!
Oh crap! I thought that was the green button. It was glowing green, so I ran right in.
Come on.
I almost hugged that skeleton.
Just die. And thank you.
I will take your skull with me. Please let me pick it up. No. I can't pick his skull up. Maybe I'll take his rib cage.
Ah. Yay!
Now, let's just check this one just to get it out of the way. Okay, we gotta retry running. Okay, that one's safe.
But that doesn't go anywhere. We've been pretty lucky one of these has not been insta-death.
Out of the way of the door, out of the way of the door.
Freeze ray!
Wait, can you hear me in game?
Yeah.
Itsy.
I don't want to though, Steam chat's better. But you're really quiet. Because I've got the game volume down so people can hear you. This must be the funniest video, just
yeah, this is the
people
way to
running.
Go. I just jinxed us.
Okay, I thought that was the winning, and I was like, Bye, Keegan!
Oh, crap, this is explosives. Nice knowing ya. First time I die first. You know, I'm just gonna stand on the biggest bomb I possibly can.
I am trapped by bad traps. You're Paulo Game. What? A guy joined our server.
Well, I have a password too.
No, not yet.
Okay, that's good.
Come on. So that guy just randomly joined the server. Just wants us to restart. Let's do one with him in it.
Wait, can you see those exclamation marks?
Well.
Oh, I could have helped you through. I really could have helped you through.
Well, now I got the 100th trap. I got an achievement. Take me with you!
Spin in circles really fast.
Okay, let's restart.
I love you. I think we got. Wait, is that guy still with us? Or
yeah.
Oh, okay. Looks like we got three. We'll make him use his shoes first, and when he dies.
Yep. There's the random guy. Just watch him do everything. We're gonna let him do it. He threw his shoe at the skeleton.
His shoe first go.
We're just gonna let him do all the hard work.
He dies.
Okay, room safe. How do you chat?
Hold C. We're all gonna die.
Welcome. Wow, he's pretty lucky.
Maybe we should tell him what we're doing. Oh.
Never mind, he's not too lucky. I'm just following this guy because I want to see him die.
Fine,
he found a safe room. Just meet all in that safe room.
There's a psychopath. Bark. What's that noise? He's an owl. Hi, owl.
He's already lost. No, he got his shoe back. I thought he lost all his shoes.
Wait, am I the old man?
No, you're a girl. You're a girl. You're a girl.
Why? Every time.
You look like the doctor's. The 11th doctor's. In the beginning.
Daniel.
So he officially lost all his shoes. Okay. Oh, go in there, it's safe. Go in there, it's safe, totally.
Okay. Yeah, just kidding. We're not that dumb.
How are you? Okay, that's red. I think it's dangerous, like always.
Yeah, I'm going to do something stupid.
Shoe party. Keegan lost his shoe in a turbine.
You're wasting your next shoe. You're wasting your next shoe.
No, I'm letting him waste his life before I use my shoes.
Fine.
I don't know how he survived that. Somehow he triggered it.
I ran right in and triggered it. This was a black hole.
Run! Free shoe!
My shoe.
We might just have to. He's really slow. Boom! He's walking backwards. The room isn't declared safe.
That's because it isn't. It's got a black hole in it. He's going to die.
He's stuck in it.
Yep. Oh no.
He got out?
He got out, but sucked into another death trap. And that one he can't get out of.
Bye bye.
We saw this coming and we were just using you as dead meat, I guess. Oh, here it is. Wait, that's a trap.
What's a trap?
No, this one. Oh, this is a black hole.
What?
It's a black hole. F2,
no. There's a guy spawning somewhere.
Open the door, Alex. Open the door, Alex. Open the
I'm
door.
Opening it.
Oh, he spawned. Come on in. Come on in. He despawned.
You're just dead on the ground. He despawned.
Keep that door open. Okay. Got my cube. Room is not declared safe. It's safe.
Oh. Eight
for epicness.
Sonic!
What if we get two of them in one room?
That'd be different. Where are you? Are you right there?
Checking room. Making them safe.
Yeah. Checking some room. Is he gonna die? Open the door!
Okay, Alex, open that door, please. Wait, not yet. I gotta get... The sounds of him dying. He's immortal. The immortal chicken.
Where is he?
Okay, no, he fell apart. He's on the floor. Please open the door.
There's this body over there.
I didn't do it.
Dang it, that isn't win.
There goes my shoe. Alright, you're up next.
Surprise!
Well,
that That was my first. In my first video, he cussed, and that was my first time noticing they cuss. It's funny.
Why?
Because it's dramatic.
Creators of the game, that was completely unnecessary.
He was hilarious. It adds detail.
No, it doesn't. It makes the creators look like retards.
No, it's cool.
Okay, Alex, I'm going to offend a lot of people when I say this, and if you upload this video, I'm gonna laugh. Those who swear are obviously not very imaginative because they cannot think of or come up with a better word.
Shut up! I like swearing.
I rest my case. I don't wanna watch that chicken burn. Ah, don't you love the sound?
Well, I lost my shoe.
That was a wimpy toss.
Ah. Well, now you're surrounded by traps we've already done. You mind? Where are you going? Back the way we came?
Traps that aren't there. Alright, that one's trapped. Oi! No following.
I still have a shoe.
I don't care. Open the door, Alex. Screw.
Did you die?
No, I didn't. Of course I did.
I didn't even see blue lasers.
If that exit, I'm not gonna be very happy.
Well, I just really lost my chances of living.
Run straight, buddy. You'll make it.
Eventually, maybe, hopefully.
No, you're gonna die. You'll probably find the England one once.
Yep.
Nope. We're screwed.
Why do I have to get the gas one?
Again.
Take me with you. I go to my
friend. In a million years.
Well, guys, if you like this video and me failing at this game, well, Apache helicopter pilot, Great Martian Empire, or Keegan wins. Make sure to leave
a
comment.
I'm having an identity crisis. I'm sorry.
Yeah. So.
So many
see you in the next video.